Dear President of the Olympic Committee of Bosnia and Herzegovina, my dear friend Professor Dr. Ised Rajo, Poštovani prijatelji, as you gather to celebrate the 40th anniversary of the Olympic Winter Games Sarajevo 1984, I would like to express my heartfelt congratulations to all of you, the Olympic community of Bosnia and Herzegovina. This anniversary is an emotional moment for the entire Olympic movement, because during the course of Sarajevo's long and often tumultuous history, you have experienced the entire range of human emotions. From the great joy and hope that only sport can give us, to the pain and suffering of war. But most importantly, the legacy of the Olympic Winter Games Sarajevo 1984 stands for the power of sport in overcoming the scourge of war and in giving us hope and strength to shape a better future. The Olympic Winter Games Sarajevo 1984 stood out because at the height of the Cold War, they brought together the best winter sport athletes from political rivals and sworn enemies in a peaceful competition. This first edition of Olympic Games under the presidency of my predecessor Juan Antonio Samaranch sent a much needed signal of hope to a divided world. Yes, it is possible to compete fiercely with each other and live peacefully together under one roof at the very same time. Sarajevo 1984 was impeccably organized, and President Samaranch himself described the Games as a wonderful success. Therefore, for the best of reasons, these Olympic Winter Games were, and continue to be, a shared source of pride for all residents of Sarajevo from all ethnic and social backgrounds and spanning all generations. This pride in your Olympic heritage prevailed even during the darkest hour of the war that so tragically engulfed Sarajevo only a few years later. Warfare destroyed most of the Olympic venues physically, but it could not extinguish the Olympic spirit in your people's hearts. When the guns fell silent, you rebuilt your Olympic heritage. Rising from the ashes of war, the legacy of the Olympic Winter Games Sarajevo 1984 takes on an even greater and deeper meaning. Because the rebuilding of Sarajevo's Olympic heritage is also an example of the solidarity that defines our Olympic community. Support for the reconstruction came from the IOC, from your sister Olympic city of Barcelona, from the organizing committee of the Olympic Winter Games Lillehammer 1994 and Torino 2006, among others. Thanks to our joint efforts, the Olympic heritage is shining brightly again in Sarajevo. The former Olympic village is home to hundreds of families. Today, the rebuilt Juan Antonio Samaranch Olympic Hall and the recently renovated Olympic Museum tell the living sporting history of Bosnia and Herzegovina in all its facets and the entire range of human emotions. With the successful organization of the European Youth Olympic Winter Festival in 2019, you demonstrated in an impressive way how you are carrying your Olympic legacy into the future. This, for me, is the real legacy of Sarajevo. Your Olympic heritage teaches us about the power of sport in shaping the path of hope towards a better future. On this very emotional anniversary, let me simply say thank you. Thank you to the National Olympic Committee and to the entire Olympic community of Bosnia and Herzegovina for keeping this precious heritage alive. Thank you. Thank you very much for living this Olympic spirit of 1984, the spirit of coming together peacefully through sport, despite all the differences we may have. Thank you for carrying this Olympic legacy into the future. As you look to this bright future, let me reiterate that you can always count on the IOC as a partner by your side to promote our shared Olympic values of peace and solidarity. Because it is only by joining hands in partnership that we can truly live our new Olympic motto: faster, higher, stronger, together. In this Olympic spirit, I wish you a wonderful anniversary celebration and all the very best for the next 40 years and way beyond. Iskreno vam čestitamo.